Okay, I'm so excited to announce the winner for favorite sci-fi fantasy show for the second year in a row. It is Supernatural. Please welcome its stars, Jared Padalecki and Jensen Ackles.
I just want to say a real quick thanks to a few people, Eric Kripke, Bob Singer, Jeremy Carver, all the writers, producers, directors, everybody involved with Supernatural, Peter Roth at Warner Brothers, Mark Pedowitz at CW. I'm probably missing 1,000 people.
Of course we are. We also want to thank our families, our beautiful wives who are with us here tonight. Love you, baby. Thanks for our boy. But really, most of all, we want to thank the fans. I mean, it's People's Choice Awards. It's all about the fans. So. Thank you, guys. You kept us coming back. Thank you, too. But also, we are very honored to be here tonight to present the award for Favorite Band. Here are the nominees.
Favorite Band. Green Day.
All right, People's Choice favorite band is Maroon 5.
Thank you very much. Everyone gets up. Thank you. Everyone gets up here and thanks the fans. So it's going to sound really boring when we thank the fans. But
thank
I will
you.
Just say, with music and being in a band, without fans, you don't have any career. And every single person that's ever, God, Taylor Swift was super charming. I was trying to think of something to say, and it's not happening.
You're doing great. You're doing great.
She said, "This always happens." That's genius, by the way. Damn it. Damn you, Swift. But this is amazing, and thank you to anyone that ever bought a record or a t-shirt or a ticket, anything to support music in general, but all the other bands are incredible. They were in this category. Wow. Holy crap. This always happens. Thank you.
From Criminal Minds,